And this was the place where I took it out. It was so easy. It was very funny to record it. I didn't even record it. I was expecting it to be much harder. So this is where it comes out. You have to take the motor hook, wires of this sensor, and everything else. This is the alternator of 2014 Kia, and I immediately see this kind of connection. So once I took the cover, I see the quality of this rebuild item. Yeah, well, even though it's touching the plastic, so should be no metal-to-metal connection, it still tells me something about the quality of entire item.